Hey y'all, this is Just a Touch of Jay, and I'm coming at you, getting ready to put it all out there in pieces, baby. Good morning, okay? Yes, mama is coming to you from the car. This is my car confessions, child. Look, I'm in the car, I'm driving. Shout out to all of y'all out there being so thorough and so wise, okay? Y'all know that I officially been done work, but I'm going ahead. I'm going to do a little something today, just one last day. I know I can't stop. Every time I keep trying to say I'm not doing it and I'm taking off into next season, something always come up and I'll just be like, let me go ahead and get this guap, aka money, real quick. Okay, because this is Just a Touch of J, baby. I got to put that out there in pieces for you. So look, I got a little a little mucus in my throat, y'all. I ate some cheese. Y'all know I've been doing like the whole like vegan thing. I don't be messing around, but I ain't gonna lie to you. I have a chip addiction. Remember I told y'all about that before in my last car confessions? Yes, child. I needed somebody to help me. So hard candy did help. But every now and then, when I don't want try to eat the chips, I get these crackers, okay? Private Select crackers, okay? They water crackers. And I love like the poppy seed toasted sesame peppercorn kind with just a little bit of cheddar cheese. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Aged cheddar. And every time I eat it, I get like this mucus going on because cheese ain't no good for you. But look, like I said, this just touched your baby. I gotta put it out there in pieces for you. So look, I'm driving, right? And I'm sitting up here and I'm reflecting. Like, I'm always talking to God. You know, y'all know I love God. God knows I love him. But, like, I did a podcast yesterday and it was all about the blessings that were in the lessons. You know, we get these lessons in life and they turn out to be like these blessings. Y'all out there doing that. Y'all getting it too. Oh my gosh, I love it, right? So, look, I reflected on my life and I'm like, oh my gosh, you know, God is like revealing things to me. And I'm like about me and other people and everything. And I'm like, oh my gosh. But like the lesson that's coming out of it is just restoring me. And I'm so excited because I'm like, oh my God, my life is changing and things are coming. Okay, because listen, when God is going ahead and he's, you know, he's putting it out there in pieces for you and he's letting you know who you are and he's letting you know, you see what your circle is doing and the people that you have in your circle and things like that, he's changing and he's shifting and he's rearranging and he starts teaching you things, you start learning stuff. Child, look, I get excited because I know like it's something new, like a bigger thing is coming, like a newer season. So look, I'm just hyped, and I just had to tell y'all this real quick early in this morning while I am driving away. Work. If you got something like that going on, you feel like the shifting, you know, like you're getting that wisdom, that knowledge, and things, it's like a revelation, like they're coming to you and you're like, oh my gosh, you better get happy, child, because that means you getting ready to go up to the next level. That means that things are getting ready to change for you. That means that God cares enough about you to go ahead and change you over to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right, and have you doing what it is that you're supposed to do, girl. Oh God, because he got a call on your life. Okay, so I'm just excited about it. I just had to share that with y'all. Y'all know I'm crazy. I get to yell it and I get to get all hype and all that type of stuff. Start talking and slang and everything. Look, y'all, like I said, this is Just a Touch of Jay. I come at y'all wherever I just get inspired because I got to put it out there in pieces for you, baby. This is an amazing, like, thing for me. Like, because I'm like, really, like, oh my gosh, like, the year is almost over. And I'm like, God, you doing something. You know, I don't know what God doing, y'all. I don't know what he doing, but y'all better make sure y'all keep paying attention because this is Just a Touch of Jay. He is out here just doing some stuff. And I'm hype about it, and I'm happy. And there is really a lesson in the blessing, a blessing in the lesson. Okay, it is. All right, so if you're going through some stuff, no, and if you ain't going through stuff, but just God's revealing stuff to you, child, get hype and pay attention to that. Yes, baby. Okay, and shout out to everybody that's out there doing what it is that y'all supposed to do, living this family, this blessed life. Y'all on the way to work too? Yeah, I'm out here driving. I'm out here in Buford, Georgia, driving up. Oh my God, these people out here, child, they crazy. Why is it that people always speeding? I feel like you gotta leave out in time. Don't be out here speeding, get ready to kill other people. This guy almost killed somebody. They don't care about in Georgia. Y'all a little bit better up there, up north. Y'all drive a little better because, you know, we got to drive cautiously. Out here, I don't know. In the South, child, y'all live in the South. You liable to lose your life out here on these roads. These people don't care. It's like they don't have no type of
reserved about themselves. They don't be wearing seatbelts or nothing. They just be out here just driving, cutting you people off and doing all type of crazy trickery. But anyway, look, y'all have an amazing day. I'm in the car. Like I said, this is Justin Touch of Jay. I just had to let y'all know, if y'all are out here, y'all experiencing these lessons, look, it's almost the end of the year. Get hype. Yo, get so hype and just get so just like, I don't know, just understand that this is this thoroughness that God really, really loves you when he is trying to show you something by the end of this year. And he's revealing things. Always stay in prayer too. Make sure you keep praying. Make sure you keep praying, y'all. For those of y'all who out there subscribe to the book. Look, if you ain't subscribed to the book and you don't believe in God, I don't know what you got going on. But look, pray, okay? Because look, when you pray and you ask God for things, he reveals it to you. Child, I be praying like, God, show me this. And he just show it to me like, pal. I be like, God, handle this. God, just handle it. Boom. God, remove this person. God will have them take their own stuff up out of you, out of your life. Child, you be like this. Oh, my God, God, you crazy. Because God, look, God got a sense of humor. The way he go ahead, you know, and do what it is that he does, that he does, that he does, you know, for us. Okay, so look, let me go ahead and do what it is that I got to do. I got to get off here because I got to pay attention to this GPS, y'all. But like I said, I love y'all. I love my baby. Shout out to them because they hate it. Don't let nobody tell you ain't thorough and wise. And this was just a touch of Jay. I just had to put that little car thing out there for you. All right? I love you. Bye-bye.